Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield the blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know. The work of a master. And that, my students, is how we all should fight. You must be busy. I understand.
Use counterattacks when faced with multiple enemies.
Bad news, brother. I killed a Templar this morning. Well, I suppose that's actually good news. I even found a letter on him which I gave to Numaïr, who said he'd find you and deliver it. But from the look on your face, I suspect this hasn't happened. Go on, then. Don't waste any more time with me. Seek Numaïr and get that letter.
Help me! Somebody
Altair, help me. Here! Take this! I've been looking everywhere for you. Now I can finally return to Masyaf. Last time I offered to do someone a favor.
إذا رأيتموه أردت الأمر على ذلك أريد أن تموت ولكنك لن تنتصر البعوض للكافر
How can one expect me to beat her?
I wish to
Where
see
is the one responsible?
To hear him speak.
It can be arranged, but we must be careful. There are still those who reject illumination. They would harm him.
Then they are ignorant and afraid.
You seem sincere, but how do I know I can trust you?
It hurts me to even hear you ask the question.
Very well. We gather each day in the madrasa. He comes to speak, and then leads us into the city, that we might cleanse it.
Could I join you then?
Understand that it is a difficult path we walk. Our work demands sacrifice.
I understand.
Then come and meet with us. Let us see how strong you really are.
Where is the one responsible? For this!
His horses get the rejection.
here, my friend. You have become quite the wanted man, as am I. I must prepare my family for the trip back to the safety of Masayef this afternoon. Could you finish my last assignment in exchange for information? Some men must be eliminated in Jubair's quarter. Be fast, my friend.
All I ask is for a few coins. Please, can't you spare something? I'm poor and sick and hungry.
The fires of war consume the land, and thousands of lives are lost in its defense. It's a tragedy. I say, this is an honor, to die in service to God, fighting for what we believe in. There is no greater glory than this. Come on, come on.
What is it?
You want something?
A teacher, a false prophet of their lies. But then the way was made clear to Jubair. He saw what must be done, understood it fell to him, having learned the truth, to spread it. And as he was shown the way, so was I. And I will show you as well. You live a lie, surrounded by false knowledge, dominated by wicked men who seek dominion over your minds. Locked away, they might still be discovered.
Where is the one rest?
You've something to say?
Though our fathers dwelled in darkness and their fathers before them, it does not mean we must as well. This is our chance, enemy! Let Jubair lead you to revelation!
Who saw what happened here?
It's great to see you back so quickly and in one piece. I must return to my family, but before I leave, this is for you. I found a map showing where scholars are planning to burn books and other sources of knowledge. Please be careful, and let the future reunite us. I'll give your blessings to my family.
Hero of Damas, come in, stay a while, tell me all about your adventures.
I'm afraid I don't have the time.
I see. Too important for me now.
It's not that.
No, no, of course not. How may I serve you then?
Al-Muallam has asked I take the life of the one they call Jubair.
Salahuddin's chief scholar?
Yes. He's turned the other scholars of the city to his cause. Together they intend to work a great evil.
How?
They're collecting the city's knowledge. All its written words.
For what purpose?
To destroy them.
And where will this be done?
They move throughout the city. But first they meet at the Madrasa al-Khalasa. If I go there, I should find Jubayr.
Excellent work as always, Altair. You can stop him before he has a chance to strike again.
With your permission, Rafiq.
Of course. You're free to begin whenever you are ready. Bring glory to the Brotherhood, Altair.
Forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Take yourself from my sight.
Infidel army. That hurts. Stop it, please.
Left on happy. Perhaps I'll be a nation.
It's forbidden for you to be here.
Every single text in this city must be destroyed.
My friend, you must not do this. Much knowledge rests within these parchments, put there by our ancestors for good reason.
And what reason is this?
They are beacons, meant to guide us, to save us from the darkness that is ignorance.
No, these bits of paper are covered in lies. They poison your minds, and so long as they exist, you cannot hope to see the world the way it truly is.
How can you accuse these scrolls of being weapons? They are tools of learning.
You turn to them for answers and salvation. You rely more upon them than yourselves. This makes you weak and stupid. You trust in words, drops of ink. Do you ever stop to think of who put them there? Or why? No, you simply accept their words without question. And what if those words speak falsely, as they often do? This is dangerous.
You are wrong. These texts give the gift of knowledge. We need them.
You love your precious writings? You'd do anything for them?
Yes. Yes, of course.
Then join them! Any man who speaks as he is just as much a threat. Do any else among you wish to challenge me? Good. Your orders are simple enough. Go out into the city, collect any remaining writings and add them to the piles in the streets. When you're done, we'll send a cart to collect them, that they may be destroyed. Citizens, bring forth your writing. Place them in the pile before me. To keep any is a sin. Know and embrace the truth of my word. Free yourselves from the lies and corruptions of the past.
Make it
too.
are well.
Let him!
After him, my disciple! You must not disdain! You must be made to see the truth! Unbeliever! He must be stopped! Yes, he runs to the feet as he... Unbeliever! He must be stopped! Join us! You too must be illuminated!
Why have you done this?
Men must be free to do what they believe. It is not our right to punish one for thinking what they do, no matter how much we disagree.
Then what?
You of all people should know the answer. Educate them. Teach them right from wrong. It must be knowledge that frees them, not force.
They do not learn, fixed in their ways as they are. You are naive to think otherwise. It's an illness for which there is but one cure.
You're wrong, and that's why you must be put to rest.
Am I not unlike those precious books you seek to save? A source of knowledge with which you disagree, yet you're rather quick to steal my life.
A small sacrifice to save many. It is necessary.
Is it not ancient scrolls that inspire the Crusaders? That fill Salah ad-Din and his men with a sense of righteous fury? Their texts endanger others, bring death in their wake. I, too, was making a small sacrifice. It matters little now. Your deed is done. And so am I.
Thank you.
Altair, tell me you've met with success.
Yes. Jubair's fires are extinguished. His life as well.
Excellent news. I had no doubt you'd succeed.
You should have seen it. The scholars followed him so readily. Wasn't just books they fed to fire either, but any man who opposed them.
Such ignorance breeds only evil. You've done a good thing this day.
As with my other targets, he believed he was doing the right thing, clearing a path to a better future.
Of course he would. Such is the landscape of a madman's mind.
The things I've seen these past few weeks, it's as if all the land has gone mad.
And this is why we fight to end the war, that sanity might return. The people are desperate for direction. It's easy for men like Jubair to prey on this and turn them towards evil. You should go, Altair. Return to Al-Mualim. Tell him what you saw. Let him know the good you've done this day.
Safety and peace, Rafiq.
Upon you as well.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one. You can use stealth kills to create a distraction.
Welcome home, child. What news?
Another of the named is put to rest.
Then it would appear your work is nearly complete and your status restored.
A question, Master, if I may.
Ask and I will answer.
Why these men? Jubair and Sabrand?
Ah, don't you see? They paved the way for change. ensure threats both old and new are not given cause to intervene.
To weaken them is to weaken our enemy. I suppose that makes sense.
Were these men to continue their work, our work would quickly be undone.
How is that? We've caused them much grief.
We strike at the arms, yes. But this is a Hydra that you face, and it is quick to replace that which is severed.
Then we should lop off its head and be done with this.
Soon. Soon. We are close. Only one more man stands between us and our ultimate goal.
I will return to my work. The sooner this last man dies, the sooner I might face our true enemy.
Before you go, I have a question for you.
Of course.
What is the truth?
We place faith in ourselves. We see the world the way it really is, and hope that one day all mankind might see the same.
What is the world, then?
An illusion. One which we can either submit to, as most do, or transcend.
What is it to transcend?
To recognize nothing is true and everything is permitted. That laws arise not from divinity, but reason. I understand now that our creed does not command us to be free. It commands us to be wise.
Do you see now why the Templars are a threat?
Whereas we would dispel the illusion, they would use it to rule.
Yes. To reshape the world in an image more pleasing to them. That is why I sent you to steal their treasure. That is why I keep it locked away. And that is why you kill them. So long as even one survives, so too does their desire to create a new world order. Take your equipment. Seek out this last man. With his death, Robert de Sable will at last be vulnerable.
It will be done.
Safety and peace upon you, Altair.
When you are exposed, throwing soldiers from roof.
Steven! You'll die for that!
Thank you.
I hear you're looking for information on Sibran. Karm's found something you'd probably find useful. Best track him down if you want it.
You've no reason to be here. Leave now. Stop. You must not trespass here.
Safety and peace, brother. I've been looking everywhere for you. I stole this letter earlier today. Read it over. Hopefully it'll be of use.
You're not supposed to be here. Leave.
Must now be turned over to the Teutonic Order. Complaints and concerns must be presented to the Guild representative at the Court of the Chain. Failure to comply will result in imprisonment. All docked vessels must... be cleared of crew and cargo. Captains are to present themselves to a representative from the Teutonic Order for reassignment. Any attempt to maintain possession of a claimed vessel will be punished severely.
Just a little money, I beg of you.
No, you don't understand. I'm bored, huh?
It's not my fault. I'm only following orders. If you want your ship back, speak with the court.
That's not what I'm after.
Then what?
Sabran's claimed near 100 ships. For what purpose?
A blockade. They're to sail for open water and establish a perimeter.
For what? Does Salah ad-Din intend to strike from sea?
No, it's not he we defend against, but ships from home. To deny Richard more troops.
Why would one of Richard's own want to see him weakened in this way?
I don't know. Ask Sibran. They're his orders. I'm just meant to carry them out. Now, please, let me go. I've told you all I know.
I'm sorry. I cannot risk you telling him I'm here.
Yeah. Me. I'll see to it that favor is returned.
strange man.
Ladies and gentlemen,
that man is a killer!
Je parie qu'il nous observe en ce moment.
Maudit voleur! Je te ferai trancher la main.
Don't do that.
Damn it!
Didn't I just say to be more careful?
Unleash the gods!
Oh, God!
Did they let you into the city, or did you fight your way in? Oh, perhaps I should be more respectful, as I myself now require your help. I spent too much time in the harbor brothel last night, and insulted a Teutonic knight's wife, or so I am told. Now there is a group of them after me. Could you give me a hand or a blade? If you return before I leave the city, I will give you the benefit of my wisdom.
Help me! Open my door! Open my door!
Ma colère sera terrible. Je vais te couper.
You'll be dead.
You're somewhere you shouldn't be. Leave before you get hurt.
Why would anyone want to do that?